up to 5 1 GB RJ45, 410 GSFP plus, two NIC module slots for 1-to-1G Ethernet card. Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. In front of me today, we have the NCA4030 from lannerelectronics. This is a 1U 19-inch rack mount network appliance, which perfectly works as an edge network appliance, which optimized for SD-WAN, 5G openran, sase, and network security. In the hardware architecture of the NCA4030, this is powered by the Intel Xeon D1700 processor, codenamed Icelake D, with up to 4 to 10 cores. RAM-wise, we can support up to 4 DDR4 RAM with maximum up to 128GB of RAM. So whatever I mentioned, the Intel Xeon D processor, it is the latest system on chip, which is SoC, with its intense integration of high throughput and high compute. And of course, now living out the security for the NCA4030, it can support up to 100GB of crypto acceleration with optional TPM function. And now leaving out the storage, the NCA4030 can support two 2.5-inch SSD or HDD with one M.2 on board. And on the rear side of the NCA4030, with intense structural design, we can fit up to one PCIe by 8 card, full height, full length. And for power solution on the NCA4030, this unit is equipped with 1+1 450-watt redundant power supplies. On the port side of the NCA4030, you can see here we have the console port, two USB 3.0, 4 10GB SFP+, 6 RJ45, which can one be software defined as the long port, and two NIC modules. On the rear side of the NCA4030, you can see here we have the redundant power supply, one optional PCIe by 8 expansion card, and three active cooling smart fans. Okay folks, so thank you for watching this episode of Product Insight. So if you have any more questions regarding the NCA4030 or any other hardware solutions from Lanner, please always visit our website or simply contact us at the email address below. And always remember to subscribe to our YouTube channels, and I'll see you next time.